So today I'll be performing the piriformis stretch, which is a deep glute muscle. So to start this stretch, we're going to need to be lying on our backs. We then want to bring one foot on top of the knee, try and push this knee back, and then we're trying to bring this leg as close to the chest as we can. You should be feeling it deep in the glute on this side. So this stretch is really good for pain in the lumbars, glutes, and lateral thigh, and also can be really great at relieving sciatica type symptoms.